Hey guys, it's Ultra today. We're doing another episode of the Car Show Podcast, and this is another pre-recorded one because I do not trust OBS to not fuck me over. So yeah, so we're watching another reveals and stuff, which I'm surprised they did another reveals and stuff this early. I expected them like to hold off making another reveals and stuff until like, you know, Black Friday, which led to festivals, but I guess they want to make a reveals and stuff for the part two of the third anniversary. Which, I'm enjoying third anniversary because, as you saw by my last stream, I got Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta. Like, relatively easy. Like, the only unit I'm struggling to get is Zamasu. I mean, I don't have Ice Shenron because I'm not even trying to get him. The premiere starts in 60 seconds. Let me just get my ore. Oh shit, there's not much war in here. Yeah. So what do I want to reveal? To be honest, I know this is probably gonna go over bad with everyone because, you know, they probably are gonna do it. It's probably gonna be the most broken fucking thing in the game. But I want a Senkai Legends Limited Super Vegito. I mean, he's no longer relevant in today's meta, so as giving him a Senkai doesn't sound too much of a bad idea. I mean, like, I may end up having to eat my own words because, you know, he might be even more broken than LF Senkai Super Saiyan 2 Gohan or even fucking Senkai's Android 18 for that matter. But yeah, and the premiere will begin shortly, so I'm gonna put my headphones on. So yeah, this doesn't seem like a normal reveal and stuff. This seems like a kind of like a, how was it, video and stuff style reveals and stuff. But I'll have to see how it goes to see what happens. Now, we might be getting new units, which I don't think they're going to be less limited because I think they're saving a new legendary finish unit for the third, and well, it is third anniversary, like the part three of the third anniversary. So I wonder what units are going to pull out this time. Do I have any idea what I want? No, but I kind of do. I kind of want, like, you know, Super Dragon Ball Heroes stuff, I guess. But that's all I have in my mind. That's all I can think about. But other than that, the only thing I want... All I want for... Oh my god, the premiere's happening. Like, all I want for... Well, I was going to say Christmas, but it's like months away. Like, all I want for third any other than Super Saiyan 3. Fuck it. All I want in this premiere is to see, we're going to Senkai Vegito. Okay, the premiere's counting down. So we have like, 1 minute and a half left. I mean, I would also like to mention that the timing of this premiere is better than the last, because the last reveal and stuff was literally fucking 5 in the morning. Thank god they made it like 3 in the afternoon instead, because 5 in the morning, Jesus Christ. Still counting down. Feels like the start of third anniversary all over again, but even though third anniversary has already happened, I already have Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta, which I'm happy about, which all I need to do is use Hoi Poi coins about like a few more times. I think about like, I need to use Hoi Poi coins 120 more times. I need to spend 120 more Hoi Poi coins before I can upgrade my Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta, because when I do that, when I reach when I reach 1,000 times using, you know, then I'll speak afterwards. 2, 1, 0. Because when I spend 1,000 Hoi Poi coins, I'll get Legends Limited Z Power, which will be nice for my Gogeta. All right, so they're back. The community managers are back. Yeah. Yeah, everyone was waiting for Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta. They're just talking about how the third front anniversary is so far, so sorry for being silent. I'm just trying to watch. Yeah, they have a lot of things prepared. Second half, yeah. And they're surprising new characters, yeah. Yeah. Oh, the voice of Vegeta's here. Ultra Vegeta! It's not the Super Saiyan Vegeta, it's just the Namek Vegeta. All right. Everyone was expecting Super Saiyan Vegeta with the Big Bang attack, but... Yeah, he is. Let's see how Ultra Vegeta looks. Rise in Ultra Rarity, yeah. That looks so cool. Yeah, it is cool. Toshi accidentally erupted one of them, yeah. So he buffs episode Frieza Saga and Sag Saiyan, alright. Yeah. Alright. So there's a multi. There's just a co-op event, alright. Okay. Check and message me. All right. Wait. Doing a podcast. I'll text you when done. All right. Okay, I just text the Jacob there to wait for me. The fact these Frieza Saga and say any buff Saiyan, he's him and go him Ultra Vigilant and Ultra Gorn are gonna go well together. More info, yeah. All right. Chance time two. All right. Yeah, so I didn't win Chance Time All, so I'm a bit miffed about that, but oh well. Hopefully I'll win a bit of this one. A new Zenkai, eh? A kid goat, jeez. I said I wanted Super Vegito. Kid GT Goku's getting a Zenkai, alright. All right. Limited time BMG Chala Head Chala. I wonder what they're going, what characters they're going to release since Head Chala is going to be the menu music now instead of Dan Dan Kokoragi Karateru. Alright, so new characters. Dragon Ball Legends is under attack. BoJack Unbound is here. Bido, alright. Bujin. Zangya. Gokua. All right, Super Saiyan Trunks. Cutthroat Demon, all right. All right, BoJack. It seems like transforming BoJack, all right. Unleash your true power, Gohan, all right. Is he legendary finish? Oh, he is legendary finish. Alright, so we have another Teen Gohan that's a legendary finish. Alright, that's a lot of characters. Wait, he's an extreme rarity transforming. Jesus Christ. Bidor. Bujin, right? Zangia, right? Right, Gokua. And Trunks are Bojack. Well, he transforms with his. That's a new way to transform, Jesus. Oh, yeah, he is a revival character. There's a turd revival in the character in the game. That looks so cool. Hero clan tag. Alright, so Zangief's still in the stream. Alright, there's... I mean... Alright. Yeah, Goku was the first extreme character to transform, right? Awakened darts. Yep. Alright, so Legend Limited Gohan seems like really powerful. Yeah, it is. Yep. So there's a new, so new from the original series story. So yeah, that's good. All right. Yeah. I just put my camera down here so I can do the live stream later. Alright. Oh God. Kind of disappointed there's no Zenkai Vegito, but oh well. They're probably going to surprise us, aren't they? I'm probably just stretching though, but hopefully they just surprise us with Super Saiyan Blue Shallot or Zenkai Super Vegito. I'm kind of getting my hopes up, but we'll see. All right. Ah, the fucking broadcast has ended. Everyone kept asking for Charlotte Blue or Senkai Super Vegito. And they delivered neither. They just gave us a new Zenkai. They just gave us a new GT Kigoku Zenkai and a new Legend of the character. Not long after another Legend of the character. Just gonna end it here. Anyway, guys, if you guys enjoy this podcast, make sure to hit that thumbs like button. Don't say you can't hear me because I'm fucking trying to talk over my severe fucking disappointment. Enjoy this podcast, make sure to hit that thumbs up like button. Want to see more, make sure you guys hit the notification bell. Want to support my Patreon, check my Discord, or my sub, description, just find my merch store and my Twitch channel. As always, it's been much greener, signing out.